गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास सेवेंथ. वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड अवर लेसन फाइव लेसन. टूडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड लेसन सिक्स, दैट इज एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. सो इन एक्सरसाइज 6A वी हैव टू एड द गिवन नंबर्स. सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. इन एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन वी वर्क ऑन द लिटरल कॉन्स्टेंट्स एंड न्यूमरल्स. लिटरल कॉन्स्टेंट्स एंड न्यूमरल्स. सो वी हैव टू एड दीज three given numbers. First of all, 5x, 7x, minus 6x. So 5x plus 7x plus minus 6x. Plus minus, always minus. So 5x plus 7x, 12x, and 12x minus 6x, 6x. In next question, we have to add 3 upon 4 x square, 5 x square, minus 3x square minus 1 upon 4x square. So we will add plus sign among the given numbers. So 3 upon 4x square plus minus 1 upon 4x square plus 5x square plus minus 3x square. So plus minus minus and plus minus always minus. 3 upon 4x square minus 1 upon 4x square plus 5x square minus 3x square. After calculating it, 3x square minus, there is no need to write 1 along with the x square, we will write only x square plus 5x square minus 3x square, that is 2x square, 3x square minus x square, 2x square upon 4 plus 2x square. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, it will be 1 upon 2x square plus 2x square. After taking LCM, the LCM is 2. So it will be x square plus 4x square, 4x square plus 1x square, that will be 5x square. 5x, 5 upon 2x square is the answer. Our next question is 2 upon 3a minus 2 upon 3a minus 4 upon 5b plus 3 upon 5c. This is the first term, and in second term minus 3 upon 4a minus 5 upon 2b plus 2 upon 3c, and in third term it is 5 upon 2a plus 7 upon 4b minus 5 upon 6c. Three terms are here and we have to add these three terms. So we will write like this: 2 upon 3a minus 4 upon minus, we will first of all we will write down the like terms. So 2 upon 3a minus 3 upon 4a plus 5 upon 2a minus 4 upon 5b minus 5 upon 2b plus 7 upon 4b plus 3 upon 5c plus 2 upon 3c minus 5 upon 6c. After writing the like terms, first of all we have written the terms of a, after that we have written the all terms of b, then terms of c. After that we will take the LCM of 3, 4, 2, and we get 12 is the LCM of 3, 4, 2. So 3 4s are 12, 4 2s are 8a, 4 3s are 12, 3 3s are 9a, and 2 6s are 12, 6 5s are 30a minus. After that we will take the LCM of b terms, 5 2 4. So after taking LCM we get 20. 20 is the LCM of 5 2 4. 5 4s are 20, 4 4s are 16b, 2 10s are 20, 10 5s are 50b, and 4 5s are 20, 5 7s are 35b. Then we will come in C term, and here 5 3 6, we will take the LCM of 5 3 and 6, we get the LCM of 5 3 6 is 30. So 5 6 are 30, 6 3s are 18c, 3 10s are 30, 10 2s are 20c, and 6 5s are 30, 5 5s are 25c. After calculation, 8a minus 9a, we get minus a, and minus a plus 30a minus 29a upon 12. Same here, 50, 16 minus 50 and plus 35, then we will get minus 31b upon 20, and 18c plus 20c minus 25c, we get 13 upon 30c will be the answer. In next question, we have to do subtraction of the given digits. We have to subtract minus 8xy from 7xy. That means we have to keep 7xy at first. We will write it first. minus 8xy from 7xy. We have to subtract minus 8xy from 7xy. So 7xy minus, we have to do subtraction. So we write the symbol of minus. 7xy minus minus 8xy. So minus minus is plus. So 7xy plus 8xy is equal to 15xy. Our next question is x square minus y square. We have to subtract from 2x square minus 3y square plus 6xy. So we will write it first. 2x square minus 3y square plus 6xy. Subtract, we will write the sign of subtraction. X square minus y square enclosed in the bracket. When we will open the bracket, the sign will get changed. Minus x square and minus minus plus y square. So 2x square minus x square, 1x square is left. Minus 3y square plus y square, minus 2y square is left, and plus 6xy. Thank you, class.